14, ground point 7.
Contact is ground point 7, 124. Nice ground, morning November 681 for uniform. Out at Foxtrot for the USAV.
Mini 14 uniform ground, 121.7.
Sorry.
Tower, citation 717 November Bravo, short of 16 left on Charlie, we're ready.
Citation 717 November Bravo, Van Nuys Tower at Charlie, cross runway 16 left, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff, wind 2007.
Okay, cross 16 left at Charlie, clear for takeoff at 16 right. Citation 717 November Bravo.
Citation 7 November Bravo, contact SoCal departure.
March 7 November Bravo.
Say again, for 2-2 Tango.
Calendar 3-9 2-2 Tango, Van Nuys, expedite your taxi at Charlie Cross, runway 16 left, runway 16 right, cleared for takeoff, wind 20010.
Cross 16 left, clear for takeoff, 16 right, 2-2 Tango.
Challenger 2 Juliet Tango, contact SoCal departure.
Switch 124-6, 2 Juliet Tango.
Morning November 68-1-4-1-4, holding short 16 right. Right, crossing depart.
68-1-4-1-4, from Van Nuys, approved at the basin, wind 140-10, runway 16 right, cleared for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 1-4-1-4.
Winnie 1-4 uniform, frequency change approved.
1-4 uniform.
Van Nuys Tower, Exojet 767, we're KD inbound ILS 16.
Exojet 767, Van Nuys Tower, wind 2008, runway 16 right, clear land.
Exojet 767, 16 right, clear land.
Van Nuys Tower, Cessna 5165, holding short, 16 right at Charlie. We'd like to do a right downwind departure over to Whiteman.
Cessna 51865, Van Nuys Tower, approved at the basin at about 2,500 till north of Van Nuys. Runway 16 right, cleared for takeoff. Next land, citation 7 mile final.
Okay, cleared for takeoff, 16 right, 865.
Wind 240 at 220 at 7. Cessna 865, would you like to cross over the Van Nuys VOR direct to Whiteman or proceed to the 118 eastbound to Whiteman?
Oh, we'll cross the VOR if that's okay.
Cessna 865 approved as requested. Contact Whiteman Tower when you're east of the Van Nuys VOR.
Okay, we'll contact Whiteman east of the VOR, 865.
Ground 0.7, good day.
Okay, 767 going to ground 0.7, thanks, good day.
Tower, good evening, Lear 342 Sierra Papa is on the visual for 16 right.
Who's that 342 Sierra Papa Van Nuys Tower, 16 right, clear to land.
6 right, clear to land, 2 Sierra Papa.
And 240 with 5.
Nice tower, Cessna 51865, over the 1185 interchange. Can we stay in the east pattern?
51865 Van Nuys Tower, contact tower 120.2 with that request, and also when you switch over, verify you have information Zulu with them.
Roger, we do have Zulu.
Papa, left to right, kind of ground point 7.
Turn ground point 7, 2 Sierra Papa.
Tower 786 Alpha Charlie, 16 right at Charlie, ready for takeoff.
Citation 786 Alpha Charlie, Van Nuys Tower, stand by, expect the window.
All right, that sounds good. We'll expect that 786 Alpha Charlie.
Citation 6 Alpha Charlie, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
16 right, clear for takeoff, 6 Alpha Charlie.
Three 6 Alpha Charlie, contact, still got departure, good day.
Over to departure, so long, 6 Alpha Charlie.
51865 in the east pattern. We'd like to do a full stop 16 right.
51865 and tower runway 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, 16 right, 865.
Wind to 2007. If we go into Mike's or Skid Row, whichever you want to call it, you can taxi to them this frequency via Alpha.
Okay, thanks. We'll see you. 865.
Van Nuys Tower, November 404, Hotel Golf, Katie inbound 16 right.
Challenger 404, Hotel Golf, Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land, 404, Golf.
Following a challenger on 2 mile final, 16 right, clear to land.
Number 2, clear to land, 16 right, 2 minute number golf.
Very nice tower, Mooney, November 681 for you.
Mooney, call me Van Nuys Tower, say again. In tight left turns over the 101 or to the south of it. There's traffic to the west. It's IFR, a diamond descending the Burbank ILS. So you need to descend at or below 2,500.
Descending at or below 2,500 in a spiral, 144. Call sign again, November 6814
uniform. Looney 14 uniform, turn right 40 degrees and head eastbound while you descend, sir. I had asked you to stay to the south of the 101 and you move north.
Okay, 1 point from Paradise. We go south of the 101 and east.
Okay, 14 uniform squawk 0201. Just continue that right turn for one more 360 as you descend, and then you'll be able to transition as you'd like.
One more loop and continuing eastbound, 144. What was the squawk?
314 uniform squawk is
0201. 0201,
144. 314 uniform, was it Whiteman that you said you wanted to transition to?
Negative, Santa Monica, 144.
And Van Nuys Tower, Hawker 405 Leemouth is coming up on Katie.
4 Hotel Golf, contact ground point 7 on Alpha, thank you. Hawk Hawker 405, Lima Alpha, Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land for 5 Lima Alpha.
Attention all aircraft, information Alpha current. Wind 220 at 5, altimeter 2986. And ceiling 4,800 broken, 6,000 broken. Information Alpha. Millennium 1-4 uniform. Thanks for now that you're at that altitude. You eastbound over the 101 approved, and you can turn south towards Santa Monica at your discretion.
1-4 uniform. My discretion south of Santa Monica.
Hotel Goth, you can turn right to Kilo, then taxi straight ahead to Castle and Cook.
Kilo, straight ahead, Castle and Cook. 2 minute rental call, thanks. Good night.
That's
at 245,
about by Katie, inbound 16 right. This is at 245 Anna's Tower, number 2, following a Hawker on 2 mile final, 16 right, code line. 16
right,
except
at
Hawker 5 Lima Alpha, say parking.
Castle and Cook.
Hawker 5 Lima Alpha, turn right, taxi to Castle and Cook via Alpha, this frequency.
Okay, right turn Alpha to Castle and Cook, this frequency, 9 Juliet, 405 LA.